an honor and a pleasure to speak before you tonight as we meet there for the 2023 welcoming party at the Chamber of Commerce and Industry from the Philippines. Seeing so many business women and men gathered here today, I once again appreciate your interest and enthusiasm for strengthening the economic relationship between France and the Philippines.
This 2023, the Chamber strives to sustain this momentum through our upcoming events, missions, and business services that ultimately aims to cater to the needs of our members.